In the light of the latest findings, scientists have arrived at a most interesting conclusion. In fact, our world is pitch black, and what we call light is simply a perception formed in people's brains. Because none of the sources of light actually emit it. What is emitted to the universe from light sources is radiation of different wavelengths and different kinds. In other words, electromagnetic particles. Some of these reach our Earth. Some of these electromagnetic particles, which produce various effects on Earth depending on their volume, mass, velocity, and frequency, are known as light. We perceive the effects of these electromagnetic particles in a variety of ways. Throughout our lives, many radioactive particles enter our bodies and pass through them. Some of these particles are so heavy and energy charged that usually they shatter any molecule they may encounter and continue on their way with little deviation. This phenomenon underlies the way in which radiation gives rise to cancer. Some electromagnetic particles are slightly weaker than these. X-rays, for example. X-ray machines make use of X-rays and turn the effect of electromagnetic radio waves into visible light, that is, into a form visible to our eyes. Some parts of electromagnetic radiation act as a source of the perception we refer to as light. Photons. Photons are much lighter particles that usually bounce back from the first molecule they encounter. In doing so, they do almost no damage to the place they strike. Due to their frequencies, the speed at which they vibrate, ultraviolet rays are charged with greater energy and can penetrate more deeply into our skin, sometimes damaging the cell's genetic codes. That is why we need to be protected from solar rays at certain times, particularly during the summer. Those photons, known as infrared because of their frequencies, leave some of their energy behind, increasing the speed of vibration of the atoms there. In other words, the heat on the surface they strike. For this reason, infrared rays are also called as heat rays. An electric heater, for example, gives off large amounts of infrared radiation, which is seen, or rather perceived, by our bodies as heat. It is clear that photons give rise to many physical and chemical effects, and not all photons are perceived as light rays. Light rays are those whose frequencies lie between infrared and ultraviolet. The only reason we describe these particles as light rays is that they are perceived by our eyes.